Omaree was a little boy. He never went out much to play. But look at all he suffered just to be put in the grave by the feet of his own mom, who said she kicked him the wrong way. As if there ever was a time that kicking children was okay. And the carelessness of the officers who looked the other way. Well, I tell you, it's quite scary just how much these times have changed. Why was it not priority when the boy called 911 as a silent plea to save himself from the thing that's now been done? Why don't you love your son? Oh, and sometimes it makes me wish he was mine, so I could treasure and adore him all the time. And I would take him and sit him down on one knee. Oh, and I would whisper, "Daddy loves you, Omaree." There are so many kids all across this land, and they share the same story. All too often, just like him, these tragedies all go unseen. 'Cause some just turn a blind eye and others don't want to believe. Well, can't you see the deadly road down which this leads? We need to love our kids and care to see things more closely. 'Cause not another kid you know could end up like poor Omaree. Oh, and I know they cannot all be mine. So how many does that guarantee to die? We're all long overdue for relearning how to be families that can treat kids right and remember Omaree. Oh, and sometimes it makes me wish he was mine, so I could treasure and adore him all the time. And I would take him and sit him down on one knee. Oh, and I would whisper, "Daddy loves you, Omaree. Go rest in heaven now with Jesus, Omaree."